What a beautiful morning. Absolute calmness. Nice fish.
Really nice fish. Beautiful hybrid. Maybe it's a bream. I don't know yet. Oops, my first fish today. A beautiful bream. Yes, it's a bream. Look at this. I'm not going to keep them, I'm going to release them straight. Okay, this is a nice bream, really nice bream. It's gone. Hopefully not the last. First, but not hopefully not the last. It was good size. Before. Okay.
Come on,
they are worms.
Another bait.
Yeah. What used you call them, Con? Bluebottle larvae things, yeah.
No.
My mother and father were into fishing.
He was smelling.
Oh, it's meal, okay, yeah. Right, yeah. They used to be buying all kinds of them. But they do see, you get different ones, right?
No, I have.
Well, yeah, but they're doing the seed, they get different ones.
Maggots.
And the other thing is, put down a piece of plastic at night time and lift it up in the morning and get all your worms.
Mm.
Works.
Possibly.
What are you doing for pike or what?
No, it's coarse fish.
Bream, roach, perch.
Yeah. Thank you.
Happy fishing.
Yeah. Bubbles, beautiful bubbles in the bottom. Something was taking my bait. This is mine. Yeah, this is nice fish. I think it's a bream. Yeah. No, it's tench. Jesus Christ. It's tench. Beautiful tench. And maggots. Wow. Beautiful tench. And it met. Yep. A beautiful tench. Look at this. Nice. And maggots. I never caught tench and maggots. Jesus Christ. Thank you. Yep. It's gone. Nice bream tench. There should be more fish.